just again.
Apogee, est, white, gold, and mother of pearl with topaz insets, sold to Madame Viewer.
Dress of harky silk, trimmed with amethyst beads, have a starting price of 2,000 crowns.
Hey.
Some spilled wine. Nothing else. There's no earring out here, is there?
None.
Maybe the Countess would care to explain what this is about, all jokes aside.
Forgive me. God, this is so embarrassing. Do you know Vesemir? He was a tinge shorter than you, wore a mustache.
Do I know him? Man taught me everything I know.
What? How is he, if you don't mind my asking?
Don't mind at all. But before I answer, I also wouldn't mind knowing how you knew each other.
Oh, I've told no one. Not ever. But I suppose I owe you an explanation. It was the winter of 1234. A beast prowled the streets of Oxenford. A fledder, I believe. A contract was issued, a notice posted, and a witcher appeared. Vesemir, of the School of the Wolf. He came through our estate, tracking the beast. Our eyes met. Something sparked. I wrote him a message, asked my governess to deliver it. He visited, under the cover of night. Night after night. On one such occasion, my father heard something. Vesemir had to flee. So quickly, he left behind his gambeson.
Ah, the first piece. The start of your collection.
Yes. But also the end of our love. Father had an arrest warrant issued. Then quickly married me off. I was fortunate. My husband died young, leaving me a sizable fortune. And thus, I have lived on memories.
Afraid I have bad news.
Oh? Please tell me. Did he at least die like a witcher?
No. He died like a hero.
There is that. I thank you for tolerating a decrepit madwoman so elegantly.
Please, don't say that.
I am old and I am wealthy. I may say what I please. And now, be so kind and leave me to my thoughts.
That ring on his finger. Shite, is it what?
Bimmy, listen. Forgot to ask you.
They'll bring out
counting.
In the meantime, have you got a budget? You prepared to bid?
I wanted to talk to more people. I hate how if you put the wrong choice, you have to literally shut the game just to choose another choice. It's annoying.
see you gather before me. Hungry, terrified, clutching your babes to your breast. Emperor Emir has marched his legions into our land.
The King of the Wild Hunt sailed aboard the Naglfar, a giant longship that traveled between worlds. As Gels had advised, the Witcher set out to find the Sunstone, an artifact needed to draw Eredin into a trap.
Duke Clivet declared bankruptcy, and that ring on his finger, shite, is it fat?
That would look splendid in the boudoir.
Albert, it's been years. Allow me to introduce you, Geralt of Rivia.
Enchanted.
Pleasure's all mine.
How's it? Got your eye on any sparkly bits today?
Not really. I buy what strikes me fancy. I need something right sumptuous for me walls just now. Nilfgaard. I get it right.
Excuse me?
Your Gwent deck. It's Nilfgaard, innit? Come on, admit it.
Not a bad deck, Nilfgaard, but I'll take the Northern Realms over it any day.
Ah, understood. A patriot.
You ought to know, Helbert. Geralt here's a positively superb player. Superb!
We got a minute before the auction starts, so... nudge, nudge, wink, wink. Maybe around?
Suppose it's not whether you win or lose. Sure, I'm game.
Brilliant! I'll lay my cards out.
Naturally. Geralt, may I have a wee word?
What is it?
Well, mate, since I brought yous together, I do believe I'm owed a share of your winnings, if there are any. 10%. A finder's fee of sorts, you can.
Pretty clear now why you wanted us to meet.
One cardinal bit I've learnt in my trade, friend. Coin dinna stink. So, what'll it be?
Well, you did help with the guards at the door. All right. 10% of any winnings is yours.
Any chance for 15?
Don't push it, Vimy. All right. Game on.
Unbelievable. I don't buy it. You cheated. You must have something. Hexed me or whatnot.
Oh, I'd be careful with the gab, Hilbert. Before Geralt takes a mind to demanding satisfaction.
You give it to him, you damn midget. You bearded pinch fist.
Oh, interest will be a right bit higher when that bugger next comes round asking for a loan. Yaramir, might we trouble you a wee spell?
Greetings, Vivaldi. Who's this?
Geralt of Rivia, Witcher.
I thought you might have a blether with us. About the paintings on the block today.
Sniffing for a quick turnaround as usual, are we?
Pot calling the kettle black, I'd say. Do a lively trade in canvases yourself, my friend.
True. Yet first they delight my eyes, whereas you treat them as mere promissory notes. The only arts that interest you are those culinary. What about you, Witcher? Do you know anything about paintings?
Realize this might be hard to believe, given my crude-looking mug. But yeah, I know a thing or two.
Truly? We ought to see what. Do you know our friend Vivaldi is in possession of 5 canvases by Van der Nobe? Yet he cannot distinguish them from landscapes at 5 crowns apiece.
I shan't pretend it's otherwise.
Yet for you, my dear connoisseur Witcher, that should present not the slightest problem, so do tell which of these is the handiwork of Edward Van der Nobe, the master from Maribor.
Really? Merchant with the pearl, no two ways about it.
My, my. Who would have thought? Might I have a word in private? Forgive me my impertinence. At first, I thought you an ignoramus. Vivaldi's equal. I feel I should apologize and atone, so I shall tell you a secret. A Van Roe is due to appear on the block. The painter's unknown largely, but has a fierce admirer in Marcus Hodgson, a bookseller, has his shop in Novigrad's main square. I wager you'll sell him the canvas at a tidy profit.
Thanks.
Oh, think nothing of it. Now, please excuse me. My friends beckon.
So, what did he tell you?
To buy the Van Roe. Apparently this bookseller in Novigrad's willing to pay top coin for his work.
Oh, who'd have thunk? All right, let's go. Ink spot upon ink spot. Sheer number of them's doing my head in.
Esteemed ladies, honorable gentlemen, the auction will begin shortly. Take your places, please.
At long last, come with me to the fore. I won't see much elsewise.
Vimy, listen. Forgot to ask you, how's this auction going to work?
They'll bring out 3 lots to start with. Once they've sold, or not, there'll be an intermission. Horst Bosodi will probably appear then. That's when I'll introduce yous.
Counting on it.
In the meantime, have you got a budget? You prepared to bid?
Of course I will. Went to the trouble to sneak me in here. I'd be an ass not to take a stab.
Ha! Knew the bug'd get you.
Esteemed ladies and gentlemen, welcome back. I hereby open the auction. Ladies and gentlemen, lot number 1 is a brass figurine from the collection of the infamous Count Romilly. Rumor has it the figure harbors a treasure inside. A rumor one may prove or disprove solely by destroying the beautiful bauble itself. Starting price? Quite the bargain at 50 crowns. Any advance? With Master Hilbert at 100. To Countess Mignol, now at 150. Do I hear 200? Might I have an advance? Going once? Twice? Going thrice? The Honourable Yaramir enters a bid of 300. Any advance on 3? 300 going. Countess Mignol at 350. Going once? Twice? Lot number 1, the mysterious brass figurine, sold to Countess Mignol. Proceeding now to lot number 2. A canvas by the young Novigrad artist Van Roo, Starry Night Over the Pontar. Charming piece. Truly a bargain at 20 crowns. Ladies and gentlemen, 20 crowns, it's practically naught.
Thank you for the tip, Geralt.
Yes, the Banker Vivaldi bids 20 crowns. Going once, going twice, sold Starry Night Over the Pontar by Van Roo to a proud new owner, the King of Novigrad financiers, Vimy Vivaldi. Lot number 3, ladies and gentlemen. A true rarity, scarce as hen's teeth, spectacles. A frame of gold, mountain crystal lenses polished by the tiny, dexterous hands of the gnome masters, once the property of the famed hired assassin known as the Professor. Starting price of 200 crowns. Anyone tempted? Gwent Maestro Hilbert offers an advance of 50. Do I have 3? My, haven't we livened up? 300 from Yaramir Ivanovich Zaitsev. Going once? Twice? Brilliant! With the gentleman with the white hair now at 350.
What? I didn't.
350 once? 350 twice? And 400 now with Countess Mignol. Any advance on that? Going once? Twice? Thrice? And sold! The Professor's spectacles go to the Countess. Oh, the excitement. With the 3 lots behind us, we'll go to an intermission. Amenities abound, please partake. We'll resume shortly.
Oh, Geralt, look! Horst Bosodi! Come on, afore some other cocksuckers steal him. Just, well, don't expect a warm welcome. Greetings, Horst. Allow me to introduce a dear friend and associate, Geralt of Rivia, who...
comes uninvited.
Thank you.
Exactly. Pretty serious oversight. I see no reason why the faux pas should taint our newfound acquaintance.
Acquaintance? I honestly don't know what you think this is, Vagrant.
Got the distinct impression the two of you started off on the wrong foot. Perhaps we should raise a toast to...
What's one like you want from one like me?
The Borsodi's Auction House. I'm assuming the name's no coincidence. Got a relative I could talk to? Someone... How do I say this? A smidgen less irritating?
Name's a historical legacy, Geralt. Auction House was founded by two brothers, Horst's father and an uncle. In this generation...
I, and only I, am it. So get to the point, now.
Right, let's dispense with the niceties. Maximilian Borsodi's house. Gotta lay my hands on it, whatever it...
What? Where did you learn of it?
Gentlemen! No reason to lose our composure. Raise our voices.
I ask you, where did you learn of it?
Whoa, come on now.
Where?
From Olgierd von Evereck. Name mean anything to you?
It does.
Guards, escort the Witcher out. And he's not to enter, not alone, not hand in hand with Hierarch Hemelfart.
Honestly, he asked a question. It were a simple inquiry.
One more word, and I shall move my accounts to the competition.
Sorry, mate, but...
No reason to trouble the guards, Horst. I'll go willingly.
I don't recall giving you a choice in the matter. Kick his swiving mutated ass out.
Your swords, Master. Law says we're to return them. Law don't say when, though. So we'll do it, aye. Just after we beat the singing shite out of the Honorable Gentleman.
Mm-hmm. Gathering place for the elite, truly. Come on, lads. Let's loosen our muscles a bit.
Redidia!
Law says if you see someone hurt, you should summon a medic. Law doesn't say how fast, though, so you can sit tight a while.
Seems true what they say. Sword or no sword, a Witcher brings gold.
Not in the mood for your peasant wisdom. Who the hell are you?
If all goes well, dare say I'm your partner.
Don't need any partners.
Oh, I don't know about that. No chance you'll lay your hands on Max Borsodi's house alone.
How do you know I was looking for the house?
I was at the auction. Disguised, of course. That argument on the topic was hard to miss.
Get to the point, if you can.
To get this house, you need to get into the vault. And there's no way Horst will let you in there out of the kindness of his heart.
A heist? Don't like that idea one bit.
Got any others? Find the herbalist lives near Oxenfurt. Ask for some yarrow extract. He'll know why you've come.
If this is a trap of some sort.
Be seeing you, I hope.
Choked to death on 3 pounds of steel.
Look! None shall pass.
Halt! You gotta pay the war levy.
already paid.
Spy!
What? Reporting the capture of a suspicious individual, sir. A spy.
A witcher'd make as good a spy as you'd make a chaperone. I catch you extorting coin again, you'll go straight to the front. The Eastern Front. And you, Witcher, best give these parts a wide berth.
Thanks. Farewell.
It spreads disease, defeatism, and desertion.
Rather efficient.
That all you got to say? I saved your life.
We'd have disposed of that rabble easily.
We?
My, aren't we precise? You know what I mean. Now, are you here to trade or not,
Wouldn't happen to have some yarrow extract?
I do. In the back. Follow me, please.
You've come. Good.
Remains to be seen. Aim to tell me something, I think. So talk.
How do I put this? We share a goal. We both need to get into the Borsodi's vault. Both want something that's in there. Why not pool our strengths?
Sorry, but what exactly is yours?
I have a plan. Spent the last year working on it. On paper. Time to set it in motion. New one I can count on.
The vault. What's in there?
Something that was stolen from me.
Ought I go to the city watch, tell them a crime's been committed, not organize a heist?
I've tried. Repeatedly.
I see. Cheated by the system, wronged by the world. Doesn't matter. What do they take?
List'd take a good while. So I'd rather change the subject. You in or not?
Come on. I don't even know your name.
What's that matter?
Matters because you're clearly hiding something. Not just from me, either. Wouldn't be sitting in a cellar in this shithole otherwise.
We've all some stain on our conscience. But I've not asked for your hand in marriage. Just for your help in a heist. We break in. Each take what we need, then go our own ways.
Try to trick me anyway, anyhow. You won't go anywhere. You know that? Because I'll take your head off right where it meets your neck.
I'm aware of the risks. So, now that you've threatened me and all, are you in?
before we go any further, you even know what Max Brasotti's house is?
I know it's in the vault.
Didn't answer my question.
Neither of you. Willing to help with the heist or not?
I'm not a thief.
It's opportunity makes the thief, Witcher. I speak from experience.
Talk.
20 Redanian soldiers guard the auction house, day and night. Patrols walk in circles around it, and here, past this corner, barracks.
Brute force is out. Gotta get in quietly.
Exactly. Not the simplest thing, though. Main entrance, armored door. Windows, dimeridian bars. But not a fortress out there without a weakness. This one's no different.
Patience happens to be my weakness, so dispense with the dramatic pauses and talk.
Beside the house stands a tower, from which we can enter the attic. We can't hope to enter the tower from the street on account of the patrols, but there's a window 60 feet off the ground. No shutters, no bars. We've got to get up there and sneak across to the auction house, then down the stairs to the cellar, crack open or blow off the vault door, and voila!
Not all bad, except sounds like a lot of work for two.
I'm fully aware of that. For this to work, we need two more accomplices. One to scale the tower, drop us a line. The other to open the vault. A safecracker, but a demolition specialist. I've already identified some promising candidates. All we have to do is select and recruit the best among them. Also your job. I'd prefer to remain largely out of sight.
Mm-hmm. Assumed as much given your hood. Anything else?
Aye. But that's among the details, which you will learn just as soon as you declare.
Don't really have any other options. So be it. I'm in. But on one condition. No one dies. That clear?
As the great son of Nilfgaard, how about we knock back around? Toast a mutually beneficial relationship.
Rather get to work. What comes first?
First, you have to assemble a crew. Then, there's the Redanian patrols to cull a bit. Too many wandering around. We could get noticed.
What's this about culling the patrols? Told you, no one dies.
Easy. I don't want anyone's death. Just need some folk to be temporarily indisposed.
Spit it out.
You've got to approach the garrison's cook. Convince him to spite the soldiers' nosh with something to keep some of them bedridden. One in two, you could say. Not to raise suspicions.
Know the formula for a potion that might do the trick.
There. See? Brew up a bit of that. Hit the town, find the cook, then convince him to do you a favor. I don't know, cast a spell, toss him some coin. You can also use your fists.
All right, opening the vault. Who do we have?
Let's start with the fact that one of them's a dwarf. Casimir Bassi, native of Mahakam. A specialist in controlled explosions. Folks say he could blow Novigrad to the high heavens with but a pinch of saltpeter. Vault door for him should be a cinch. The problem is, Casimir apparently hung up his detonators some time ago. He married, sired some littler ones, and settled in the village of Olmus. My plane turns down.
Any options?
Quinto, the North's most famed safecracker. Arrest warrants out on him in Kedwin, Lyria, Angryn, and Kavir. Sadly, he got nabbed a few days back by one Hans of Sidaris, a prick mercenary. As far as I know, his troops made camp east of Oxenfurt on the right bank of the Pontar.
So I'd have to rip one from his cozy home, the other from a cozy cage. Need to think about it. Break-in artists. Tell me about them. Assuming lack of vertigo to be the first requirement.
Precisely why my favorite's Eveline Gallo. A circus artist no better as the Ermine. Just now performing with her troop somewhere near Oxenfurt. Her specialities, rhythmic gymnastics.
Breaking and entering.
Not officially, no, but I've compared the route her troops taken with a list of the most audacious thefts in recent years. A perfect match. Highly doubt that's a coincidence. But if she's reluctant, we've another option in Hugo Hoff, alias Beef Patty, a halfling.
Think he's fit? Pudgy face doesn't really match my image of a criminal.
You'd be surprised. Hugo's notched up more break-ins than you felled monsters. More importantly, 2 years past, he nicked the gold-plated cock from the roof of the town hall in Novigrad. So, the half-man. Word has it, he's holed up in Oxenfurt, in a house near the Novigrad gate. Be careful. He's modest in size, but apparently wicked dangerous.
All right, I'm off. Got a bit to do.
As do I. Get it all done, and we'll meet back here.
What then?
Then we'll bugger horsed up, down and sideways. All together.
You, Quinto?
The one and only. A pleasure. But who might you be?
Whoa! I'll have no pleasure here. Witcher, keep clear of the cage. Right?
What did he do to step on your toes?
Ours? Not ours. But he stuck sticks up a number of bankers' asses. Put a tidy price on his head, they did.
And as Master Hands of Sidaris is an enterprising individual, he decided to nab me and claim the reward.
Anyone give you leave to talk? Shut your trap!
I need Quinto. Alive.
And I need coin. Lots of it. Lucky thing I don't much care who pays me. You, or the bankers.
Just as I said, an enterprising individual.
And just as I said, clamp it shut. Stop interrupting. Where was I? Right. Want me to let him go? Pay up. Same as the wanted posters say.
Hands, to claim that reward, you've got to deliver Quinto to the right hands. Seems a complication.
Time's a consideration, and we all know time is coin.
Shut it. What's your point, Witcher?
Bankers are far away. Whereas I'm here, saving you a lot of trouble. Think you should drop the price.
By how much?
Don't know. Don't know.
Ho-ho-ho! An agreement's in sight.
Don't know. Don't know.
Ho-ho-ho! An agreement's...
All right. I'm willing to take that.
A consensus was in sight from the start.
Slow down. Witcher hasn't paid yet.
Call it my loss. Here.
Nothing quite like the weight of a purse full of gold. Right, Quinto. You're dumb as shite, but look here.
What? How did you...
Fishbone. Did it yesterday. I was waiting for a lull to slip out. Witcher showed up before I could. Let that be my recommendation. Now, do tell. What's it you need me for?
Need you to open something for me. Something bigger than a cage.
Sounds interesting. Dying to hear the details.
Herbalist's hut near Oxenfurt. Knock on the door. Ask for yarrow extract.
Let's go!
Then let's return their coin to
them. What would you return? We've spent it all. The minute we're in trouble, you make me responsible for getting us out. As in Maribor. Remember Maribor?
Dove, please don't change the subject.
Mind if I do?
That depends. Who might you be?
Geralt of Rivia, Witcher. You Eveline Gallo, the Ermine?
Only to friends.
Calm down, Merin. No need to puff up. And you, talk. What do you want?
Got a job for you.
Truly? Of what nature?
Anonymous performance. No audience. At a certain auction house. Pays as much as you can carry.
Eveline, I beg you. You don't know him.
What's that supposed to mean? He introduced himself, did you not hear? Geralt of Rivia.
Stop pretending you don't understand me. You cannot know if he's to be trusted.
Not a soul can be trusted. You've none of a Fink's features. But you see, I've a problem.
All right, out with it. What's this problem?
See, we were to do a show. The tickets have all sold. Alas, our friend and colleague, Hawkeye Van, well, he's gone blind. Drank some hooch from a questionable source. A sad story, but not the point. The crowd awaits. So either we find a replacement for him, or we shall have to return the coin. All good and fine. Have we not spent it already?
I think I know where this is going.
And I shall get straight to the point. Stand in for Van, and I shall help you.
What do I have to do? Jump through some flaming hoops?
No. Shoot your crossbow, hit a target.
Everline, I'm not certain that's a good idea.
Neither am I. It shall all come out in the wash. So, Witcher, what'll it be?
Not a bad shot with my crossbow. Why not? I'm in.
Splendid. So, shall we begin? Folk have grown nervous.
What? Mean now? No rehearsals?
What's there to rehearse? You're to shoot and hit a target.
Hit it square on.
All right. Do or die. Let's begin.
That I like. A man who boldly dares, damn the risks. Come! And now, good folk, the highlight of our program. Standing before you, Geralt of Rivia.
Wow, Prime!
What? But I...
Shh, Geralt. Grab your crossbow and get to work.
Shoot!
Audacious feat by Geralt of Rivia. We thank you for attending and hope to see you soon.
It's a shame that man didn't shoot the elf. That would have been brilliant.
You know, I doubted I'd emerge from that ordeal in one piece. Fine work, Geralt.
Well, one performance down. What of the next?
Herbalist has a hut near here. Ring a bell? Go see him and ask for some yarrow extract.
Ooh, a mystery. I adore mysteries. Till later, Witcher.
Welcome.
Cards.
Do you wish to...
Like... Should be go...
If ever...
Show me what you got. What do you have to say?
Lance Corporal Vatslav.
How? Volunteered. Volunteered. Worded.
You?
Volunteered. Word is yet to brat.
Mad or what?
That's just it. Certifiably. That's just it. Certifiably insane. Didn't pass the tests, apparently.
But to pay hard coin to enter the army. Thought at my age nothing could surprise me.
Nothing about the cook. Say.
That horse for Sylvie. You got a daughter?
Why do you ask?
Well, think on it. To marry into a dynasty like that, it'd be like living in clover.
Trust me, you do better not to take any interest in the Basodis.
Why the hell not?
It can only bring trouble, mate. Only trouble.
Nothing interesting. What do you have to say?
Fish and chowder for supper of the day.
Not true. Who told you?
No one. Came through the western gate the morn. Saw Martin on the pier, rodding.
Cook like that's the right treasure, he is. No griping about poor supplies. Just the gumption to enrich our gruel.
Aye. If only he'd go a bit lighter on the garlic.
Pier near the western gate. Should be easy enough to find.
Ah!
be the cook. Good day. Fish biting?
Aye, they're biting.
What about you?
What's that?
Got this mixture. Pay you to pour it in the soup for the boys of the garrison, on my signal. Nothing dangerous about it. Most they'll think is that the fish wasn't exactly fresh.
It'll cost you, mate. Something dear.
Asking a lot. Too much. How about you do this free of charge, huh? Out of the kindness of your heart.
Aye. I'll help. Out of kindness.
Wait for the signal. And mum's the word. Understood?
And Countess Yvonne of Lanexeter's necklace. Your handiwork, wasn't it?
It was. I scaled a gutter, entered her bedchamber.
Ha! I knew it, I knew it.
Ah! At last, we're all here. Time to begin. This heist, it's no jest. So if any of you has any doubts, isn't sure, now's the time to leave. Won't be able to after. The Bosori's auction house, its vault. That's our target. Everline, you'll enter through the tower when the patrol rounds this corner. Drop us a line. We have to be inside within 5 minutes, is that enough?
It's plenty.
Splendid. Once we're all in the tower, we'll proceed to the auction house. Shouldn't see any guards inside. If we do, we'll have Geralt and his blades. Then, downstairs to the vault. Quinto will crack the lock. We get in the vault, take the loot, disappear out the back through a secret passage. I've said my piece. Any questions?
Additional security measures, traps. Any inside? Anything we need to watch out for?
Nothing particularly dangerous. Here on the ground floor, there's a rope linked to the bell in the tower. Anyone sounds the alarm, there'll be trouble.
How do we stop it from ringing?
Don't pull the rope. As I said, the auction house ought to be empty. I don't expect any problems.
What about the vault? How is it secured?
With a door. But you ought to be able to handle it. Any other problems, we resolve as they come. Anything else?
All good and fine, except... what if something goes wrong? Seriously?
You're on your own. We all are.
Just like that?
No room for friendship in this business.
Got a horse sense take on this. Secret passage. If we plan to use it on the way out, why not on the way in?
Excellent question. Why not?
Every corridor has two ends, right? Like a rope. I know the location of just one end. It's in the vault. The other, it's somewhere beneath the city. But I can't tell you where.
Great.
But if you were to...
find that location, I wouldn't need any of you. Believe you me, I've tried. Time and again. Anything else?
All right, let's get to work. Want to be done with this as soon as possible.
We'll reconvene in the gateway beside the tower. Midnight sharp. And everyone's to make sure they're not followed. I'll get word to the cook in the barracks.
What about wearing masks? Not a city in the north that don't have wanted posters with my likeness hanging about.
I'll tend to that. Ah, one last thing. Inform the City Watch, blabber anything about this over in Ale, and I'll kill you with my own hands.
Sure know how to motivate a crew. No matter.
Well, well. Got an early bird in our midst. Prime. Just one patrol. Mixture of yours must have worked. Eveline, you ready?
Are you kidding? Of course I am.
Three, two, one. It's clear. On your way.
City foul, shite all over again.
What? Hard stop.
Troll's turning round.
We've 1 minute. Move.
One letter here. Old mother, keep us from.
Thank you.
If memory serves, you assured us there'd be no one inside.
Seems my informer was wrong.
Is that all you've got to say? I nearly broke my neck.
You knew what you were signing up for. This is no time to argue.
Gotta agree. Backing out's not an option anymore. Need to see this through, whatever happens.
Hallowed words. One guard could mean many more. You'd best draw your sword now.
No.
What now?
No one dies. Said so from the start.
Whatever. Don your masks and let's go.
For now. Knock on wood.
Good. Eyes in the back of your heads, everyone.
Mine are open. I've already seen several things I'd gladly take with me.
Not now. The vault. That's our target. Is that...
Yes, but we shall raise the starting... Watch this! Guards! Guards!
I should have stayed in that cage.
You said...
I damn well know what I said. At them before they sound the alarm.
Your mom smells a good breeze!
He's not to flee!
Lock themselves in.
Bollocks!
Damn it.
Lay down your arms! You have no chance!
Perhaps not. But we do have hostages.
Mercy, Master!
On the count of three, we go in! One! Two!
Come one step closer and folk will die!
Hold now!
We must negotiate.
What are your demands? To release the hostages?
Buy us a bit of time, Geralt.
We have one demand. Pull back from the auction house.
You know I cannot do that!
You can, just not sure you want to. How about I help you decide, kill a hostage?
Just do what they want! I beg you!
Calm yourself! No one is to be harmed, clear?
Nothing simpler. So long as you take your boys and pull out, we'll all live happily ever after.
I repeat, that is not an option. We must bargain, reach an agreement.
So we want a wagon, and horses.
It's the middle of the night! Where am I to find a wagon?
Rather go looking for caskets?
He means it!
Good point. A wagon, then? What kind?
Time he took a gander downstairs. vaults open.
We're not picky. Any old cart, long as it has wheels that roll.
All right, I'll get it done. In exchange, you must release the hostages.
How many?
All of them.
You know I can't do that. Here's a compromise. One hostage now, the rest once the wagon arrives.
So be it. Agreed.
Thanks be to Melitele.
But anything smells fishy, or you dawdle even a bit, heads will roll, understand?
Calm now. You'll hear horses neighing before a quarter hour's out. Matko, Shadru, City Stables, on the double.
Good work.
Sorry, boys. You'll have to go on without me. I didn't sign on for this turn of events.
Just one way out of here. Through the vault.
There's a second. The chimney. Believe I'll squeeze through.
Doubt you can, Witcher. You've no choice, I'm afraid. Let's go. Downstairs.
Lock. Lovingly crafted. Two spring-loaded bolts, cylindrical plugs, Dameritian wards.
I'm not interested. No one's interested. We go in. Geralt, you're at the fore.
Why me?
It's why I hired you. Now move.
Mm-hmm. Do or die. That's it for now.
You don't know who you're fucking with!
On the contrary, I know all too well.
You old?
Greetings, brother. Been years.
Well, well. Complications, complications.
Should have known. Same eyes, same double chin, same rotten heart. Just one question. This family reunion? What's the point?
Revenge. For betrayal. Years of poverty.
Humiliation.
Father left the auction house to me in his will. Horst cheated me. Had me disinherited.
Anything. Everything we earned, you squandered on cards and whores. Father didn't see that. I did.
That's no excuse, Horst. And it won't save your life.
You two, stand with me. I'll not let the Redanians lay a hand on you, give you whatever you want.
A desperate attempt at bribery going once, twice, thrice. No takers, no sale.
Speak for yourself. Tempting offer. I've succumbed.
You'll pay for that, Quinto. With your...
Shut up and fight.
I'd have preferred to resolve this elsewise. Stolen the scrolls, thrown you out into the street. Revenge is best served cold, after all. But I don't mind serving it hot. No.
I beg you, mercy, for your brother. I shall do anything you ask.
Truly. Anything.
Anything.
Sign over to me all you own. Then walk out as you stand. Just the clothing on your back.
Allow me one thing, any one thing.
Ah. 15 years. In the sewers. Bent like a beast, and you've the cheek to plead.
Satisfied?
Exceptionally. You?
No, and I won't be until I find Max Brasotti's house. In this vault, or so you said.
And it is. There. But I fear it's not yours for the taking. You see, it houses my father's will. A scroll thanks to which Ewald Borsodi, long missing, will assume the family fortune.
And Geralt of Rivia, who you cheated, what'll he assume?
Alas. But is free to choose anything else.
Don't provoke me. Never know. Might choose to take your head.
You're wounded. Tired. Figure my chances are good.
I could drop you easily, but maybe I don't have to. We could try to figure this out.
A compromise looks unlikely. We both want Max's house.
Not quite. You just need the contents. Me, the box.
The downstairs!
So be it. Seal it with a handshake.
Give me the damn casket, and let's get out of here.
As you wish. This way. Well, here's where our paths part.
Shut up.
Was I that bad?
No, but you came awfully close, Yuld. Survived by a hair.
You ever have a basilisk hide or fiend horns and want a good price? Look for me at the auction house.
Mm-hmm. Consider it noted.